won't shine, but that's why I love tomorrow. Riding with my twin and them, and we all look good as fuck. She said she my op, but I don't know her, how to look her up. I know that I'm rich, but I can help it, bitch, I'm good as fuck. I've been on these bitches.
Hey guys, you know what it is, it's your girl Abby. I'm back with Skin with another video.
I just enjoy your sense of humor. You're like a tumor, you're in my head all day.
Today's video is gonna be a hygiene shopping with me. So first I got my body wash. I'm trying to figure if I should get this one or this Method one that everybody's been talking about. It I think I'm gonna get Method because it's $6.99 and the Method is $7.99. it's only $2 difference, so I think I'm gonna get Method because I just looked it up, said it's $7.99. I got a lot of things so far. I'm at Target and these are the things. This is the mouthwash I ended up getting. I only get it there, but my mom said no. So I got that, and I'm gonna get this. This is the scent I've got. See, yeah. I'm not even necessarily here for clothes, but I mean, since I'm here, I should look for clothes, you know? Yeah.
It's cute, or am I like doing too much? I feel like that's cute.
But I feel like I don't know what I'm gonna wear that with, you know? But I'm gonna put this down because I'm gonna have my arm with that, but yeah.
Hey guys, if you can tell that we're back home now. Let me show you the haul of what we got, because I barely vlogged in there, but that's what we got. So first, I got this body wash, the renewing, how am I say that? Peony and rose oil. Let's smell it. It smells really, 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 really good. So, oh, yeah. Next, I got everything pink in them. Kurt. I got this Dove Advanced Care Caring Coconut Deodorant. It smells good. And I also got the same one, but I got this one in the spray. This smells so good. And it's long lasting. Like, yes, sweetie. It smells good. I already sprayed it though. But anyways, next I got this mouthwash. I wanted to get the TheraBreath, but I'm like, no, you're not gonna get it. But I got this, the Scope, whatever, regular mouthwash. I wish I got this, but it's not skincare or whatever, hygiene shopping, but I got some tips, okay? Because I was hungry, okay? But that's basically it. I know somewhere for the past 2 days, because today I have a 3-day weekend because it's President's Day on Monday. If I go somewhere another day, then I'll vlog that. But I'm pretty sure I'm not because it's pouring, raining out right now. So yeah, it's been pouring since like literally this morning. I don't know why, but yeah. This is my first time getting the spray deodorant. I always get the Dove the deodorant stick, but I never get the spray. So yeah, it smells really good. So yeah, and I don't want my nails. All of them fell out except two. Ghetto, but yeah, literally these two are the only ones left.